The Massachusetts State Senate unanimously approved a bill allowing first responders to provide emergency care to injured police canines. It's called Nero's Law. Police Sergeant Sean Gannon and K-9 Nero were both shot while serving an arrest warrant in 2018. Gannon died, and the law at the time forced first responders to take Nero to a vet instead of treating him themselves. He ended up dying as well. The bill now advances to the Massachusetts House of Representatives. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Boston.